This poor bird got frozen to an icy pole. It tried to fly away, but its legs were stuck to the metal. Luckily, a man noticed the bird and decided to help. First, the kind man comforted the traumatized bird, which instantly calmed it down. Then, his warm hands were able to melt the ice. The bird looked the man in the eyes and said, "Thank you," before flying away. If you would have done the same, subscribe.